NAMI Walk Dallas is a community-based effort to really focus on neighbors, to focus on people who could really benefit from their help. So think of it as a neighbor helping a neighbor. It's a call to action. I'm most impressed with the idea that people are trying to look out for each other at the community level. That to me is very powerful, very compelling. And what we're doing here is just simply raising awareness of what the program have to offer, and we're letting people know that we're taking the stigma away, that we're taking positive, affirmative acts to make people feel comfortable. So there's no longer this feeling of being alone or disconnected from society or community or the neighborhood. That neighbors are looking out for each other, and we're trying to reconnect with folks, bring them back into the community, and realize all that they have to offer.